There is no easy path to achieve your dreams. The world will change you in ways you could never expect. But embrace it. Let it help you grow. This journey of yours came with dedication, hard work, and perseverance. This passion for learning will help shape who you are. Dapdap Elementary School is forever grateful to have the opportunity to help you in achieving your dreams somehow and in some ways. Despite of this pandemic, the PTA and the Dapdap Elementary School faculty present to you the first virtual graduation and recognition ceremonies with a theme, Sulong Edukalidad, Championing the Nation's Future, with the highlights of the essential role of quality education in helping Filipino learners achieve their full potential in order to fulfill their dreams and contribute meaningfully to the nation building.
Kalinaw, kauswagan, palutaron. and watch us where we go. And help us to be wise in times when we don't know.
Our elementary days will be an unforgettable journey, for it molds and prepare us for the next chapter of our life. Without much further ado, on behalf of the Grade 6 class, I welcome you all in this closing program. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you.
My warm congratulations to the completers and graduates of school year 2019-2020. Graduation is one of the memorable events in the life of a student. It's considered as a meaningful celebration of success after finishing kindergarten, grade 6, grade 10, or grade 12. As you climb into the ladder of the educative process, you have hardened life's challenges in its essence. The knowledge, skills, and right attitudes you have acquired from your beloved teachers, co-learners, parents, and all those greatly concerned of your well-being and future are treasures worth keeping and emulating. Hard work, patience, sacrifices in obtaining education, and the persistence of doing something amidst difficulty and resistance from other people are essential values which help shape and prepare you for life. Nurture and use them in becoming the best versions of yourselves to serve as role models to the young generations and as resilient agents of transformation for you to contribute with conviction to building and rebuilding our nation. To my dear teachers, you are now reaping what you sow. The learnings that our learners receive from you will forever be etched in their hearts and minds. Proudly tap your shoulders and say, "Congratulations, job well done." Your effort of developing the learners holistically is a manifestation of your dedication and hard work. Receive my profound appreciation for all your efforts. May you never get tired of teaching our learners whatever the situations may be, so that we can all together move forward to championing the nation's future by persistently upholding the quality basic education all dream of. To you, my dear parents, your sacrifices paid off. Celebrate every harvest and appreciate all efforts exerted to keep them motivated in pursuing their dreams. Be with them always and shower them with your steadfast support and selfless love. In this trying time, I care for everyone's safety. Let us work hand in hand and follow all the safety protocols for our protection and others as well. Let us show our concern by abiding the law so that we can enjoy life and experience the beauty in it. We're blessed by God with the power to discern what is right and wrong. Let us maximize its use for His glory. As responsible citizens, let us unite as one and be effective agents of transformation to make this world a better place to live.
Dr. Marilyn E. Andales, Schools Division Superintendent of DepEd Cebu Province, through her authorized representative, Mrs. Elinor C. Umulon, District Caretaker of Pilar, in my capacity as principal of Dapdap Elementary School, I have the honor to present to you the 18 grade 6 candidates for graduation, 6 males and 12 females, and 3 kindergarten candidates for moving up, 1 male and 2 females, who have satisfactorily completed the minimum of 6 years of elementary curriculum and 1 year in kindergarten as prescribed by the Department of Education and are now awaiting for your confirmation as graduates, completers with all the rights, honors, privileges thereto appertaining. By virtue of the authority delegated to me by the school's division superintendent, Marilyn S. Andales, of the Division of Cebu Province, based on the facts and figures your school head had just presented, and on the assurance that you have satisfactorily completed the basic requirement for kindergarten and elementary curriculum as prescribed by the Department of Education, I now confirm you completers and graduates this August 2020 with all the rights, honors, and privileges thereunto appertaining. Henceforth, therefore, you are now eligible for transfer and admission to any elementary and secondary schools under the Republic of the Philippines. Should it be impossible for you to proceed to elementary and secondary education, I am turning you over to your parents so that you can be useful citizens of your community and to our country as well. Congratulations and Godspeed.
Thank you. supervisor, Mrs. Dominga C. Canetti, very active and supportive principal of Dapdap Elementary School, Mrs. Juliet Mendoza, barangay officials, parents, friends, schoolmates, teachers, and my co-graduates. A pleasant day to all of us. Today is a memorable day for all of us because we have just ended an episode in our lives, elementary school time. Now, we are about to start a new chapter of our journey, the high school life. Jose Rizal once said, "The youth is the hope of the motherland." We studied so we could be equipped with adequate knowledge and skills in preparation for important roles we have to play in society someday. And most especially, to turn into reality the prophecy of our national hero that we indeed can be the hope of our beloved country, the Philippines. Now, I can simply say that we are empowered and productive students that could face new challenges towards new horizons. For I believe that we are now equipped of all the things we need based from the experiences and training we had undergone from all alma maters. My dear co-graduates, the first step have been successful. Sa gikaingon pa, nga walay nagmalampusog, nga wala nag-agi o kalisod. Ang kalisod dili babag para magkabot nato ang atong pangandoy sa kinabuhi. The journey is long and laden with thorns, but our accomplishments in the school are very rewarding. The patience and dedication for each of us has shown throughout our 6 years in the elementary. Ang mga exam na atong gitun-an para ta maka-answer, ang mga projects diin kita nagkinabangay sa pag-in, araw makasubmit. Wala mawala ang banding of cooperation bisan pa sa atong mga weaknesses. Gani, wala natong na-experience ang graduation ceremony, diin kita mupalso upan sa atong mga parents. Kini tungod sa hulga sa COVID-19 pandemic. But this is not the reason for us to be disappointed. Instead, a challenge to move forward and face the what we call new normal. Our graduation today is the first of the series of accomplishments that we will surely achieve with the guidance of our parents and people around us. Everything in this world has a beginning. In our case, we have just accomplished the beginning. We have started the first right move. Hence, there is no reason why we should fail in our future undertakings. Of course, we will not have been able to reach this stage without the people who help us and who, without any reservation and expecting in return. To our teachers, who are very supportive, molded our hidden talents, guided us in our studies, we are very thankful to all of you. To our parents, who are always there for us, taught us lessons in our real life. Ang andam na musabot ka na po, bisan pa man sa atong mga kinaiyang, na sa gikaingon pa, dako o kalainan sa ilang panahon. Sa akong Papa Tony, nabuotan o nagtanong kaayo, salamat pa. O sa akong Mama Alma, nga wala nabisan og sabaan pero very reasonable gani nakasabot ko mga no wala ko niya paliti og cellphone basta ma first daw ko pa grade 5 wala ko nay ubos kag explain niya ang rason. Thank you for all this, your sacrifices and struggles in rearing namong upa. I know unsa may ninyo kalab ni Papa. I promise to be a good and responsible daughter. Most of all, to our Almighty Father, we cannot do these things without Him. He is our strength and Savior. Let's make goodbye to our elementary life and say hello to high school life in this new normal. We have our goal in life and it will make our dreams come true if we continue studying and make pledge to the new generation. Always remember this quote by Meryl Streep. This is your time and it feels normal to you. But really, there is no normal. There is only change and resistance to it, and then more change. Thank you and God bless us all. Good luck to our new generation.
And repeat after me. I, Princess Elsa B. Patwar, do solemnly swear that I will uphold the honor of my alma mater, Dapdap Elementary School. I promise to uphold and maintain its sublime virtues of loyalty, fairness and industry, perseverance and honesty as my guide throughout my whole life for the betterment of my own self, for the welfare of my parents, and to be of service to my country. So help me God.
Mga binati na kong mga kabataan, mga ginikanan o mga magtutudlo. Kini ang inyong barangay kapitan. Tingali, wala na to damha nga nining tuig 2019-2020 adunay mga pagsulay nga atong gisagubang karon. Kay sukad na sukad karon pa mahitabo nga walay nahimo nga graduation at ubangan sa publiko o katawan tungod sa krisis nga atong nahiaguman karon kanang gitawag nga COVID-19 pandemic. Matod pa sa panultion sa uban nga ikatulo kining gitawag nga World War, dili pinaagi gubat sa armas kundi dili pinaagi gubat sa kahanginan. So sa ngalan sa barangay, nagpasalamat kami sa atong mga ginikanan ug sa atong mga magtutudlo bisan pa man sa krisis nga atong giatubang karon. Nagmalampuson na gihapon ang atong grade 6 pupils kay moadto na sila sa atong secondary grade. Posbon ko sa ngalan sa barangay, daghang salamat ug among ipadayon ang pagsuporta sa tanang mga kalihukan nga makaayo sa atong eskwelahan. Keep safe and God bless.